So what's up guys, today's video, I'm going to be teaching you how to get high A and S rank parts in Dynasty Warriors Gundam Reborn. I made this video before, but there were issues, I deleted the video, and I'm doing this over again, just better. So, just you know, this post commentary, and just follow everything I do on this video. But, you know, to do this method, you're going to do two things. One, unlock the scenario that, you know, I go to, which you unlock by obviously doing other scenarios, beating other scenarios. And then, as you can see here with the stars, the second step is to do all the scenarios, because then you unlock the ability to change your difficulty, which is those stars. And the reason this is important, because if you do it on its regular difficulty, it's not gonna go. You're probably gonna have less chance of getting these parts. And because of that fact, like, you need to be able to up the difficulty of it. So 7 stars will be good enough, but just be sure, I say do 8. Now, after you do that, this is the more or less simple part of it, where all you have to do is survive this mission. As you see, we have the time up there, and just survive it. Now, since it's gonna be on hard and 7 to 8 stars, these scrubs right here, they can kill you without even trying. They can. So if you're a low level and have low level parts, which you probably will, but this is your first time doing it, then I recommend you just run around and just try not to get hit. But, you know, if you already have good parts and stuff, or you feel confident enough, then you can try to take some of these enemies out. You will be rewarded with more parts for other mobile suits and your mobile suit. But if you don't think you can handle all of them, because definitely does get harder, then I do recommend just flying around and avoid getting hit. The reason I'm using Loran in this case, because Loran's Gundam works very well in this, like, the move set it takes, especially with its AoE attacks, you know, can take out enemies quite well, which makes it easier to do this. The Burning Gundam also works, and any Gundam works, but honestly, I think more either very physical Gundams with powerful attacks, or Gundams with AoE attacks that are the best choice for this. Now, if you're going to try to battle these, I recommend that, you know, I forgot what level it was to get your charge attack, but get your charge attack, charge up, so then you could, you know, take out a whole bunch of enemies, increase your SP gauge, and use your SP attack, then rinse and repeat, then when your health gets down to say about red, just start running around, cause you still can die. Loran right now is at level 50, and as you will see later on, Loran's health will go down, and I will start running around to just get through it. And honestly, that's really all it takes to get S rank parts. It's very simple. I found this method, you know, very simple, and it's more guaranteed. Now, what you must know is by doing this, you have a pretty much a 50-50 chance of getting an S and an A. You're more likely to get an A, so it's more like a 60-40% chance, but keep doing it and you will get an S at some point, and you'll just keep doing this and you could have some OP Gundams. So that's really all I got for this tutorial. Now tell me if you think I did a good job with this tutorial. You know, comment, subscribe if you want. You don't have to. Enjoy the video, and I hope I did help you, and I will catch you guys later. Have a great day.
あっけなかったですね。いつもこのくらいで済むといいんですけど。